Bolo.
Good morning. My name is Aditya Eskar. I am from class 60. Today I am going to talk about string theory. String theory is a theory that of a string that vibrates and makes new and different elementary particles. Elementary particles are group n three. The first are bosons, then leptons, then quarks, and there are lots more. That's Higgs, scalar that, and alag. And these three common type of particles are come in four fundamental laws. The first one is gravitational force. The second one is electromagnetic force. The third one is strong nuclear force, and the fourth one is weak nuclear force. These all come in the universe and space time of string theory. This string theory have many dimensions. The first of all is 26 dimensions. In bosonic string theory, there are 26 dimensions. Then in M theory, there are 11 dimensions. And the last of it, in the superstring theory, it is an artificial theory of anything that exists in universe like a multiverse. It has 10 dimensions, and the special of 9 dimensions, and plus add to it 6 dimensions. So there are lots of dimensions in the whole universe, but the commonly are 26 dimensions. There are no up to 26 dimensions. This whole concept of string theory made by many scientists. The first of all scientists are Heisenberg. I have studied about Heisenberg, that Heisenberg's principle, Heisenberg's autonomy principle. Then come all other scientists like Albert Einstein, Max Planck, Subramanian, Wolfgang Pauli, and all that came along. This string theory came an idea from my ma'am, Maryam ma'am. He is TJT science teacher. Then I have studied this string theory for my old day. String theory is come from the Lagrangian space and time. There are lots of dimensions in it. I'm repeating it again and again, because this whole universe is not only made of string theory. It is quantum gravity, quantum mechanics, electromagnetism, electroplating, and etc. All these stuffs are made up of universe, space, time, and the Albert Einstein's famous theory E=mc², energy equals mass multiplied by the speed of light squared. These are all theories and equations of this are made by universe. Made by universe, and string theory is some of these, because it comes in quantum gravity and quantum mechanics. And string theory is particles, which are elementary particles. Their size are 10^-33 centimeters wide. So these particles so small that even photon, which is a packet of energy through light, is so wide for them. They are the photon is this size and the elementary particle are this size. If we manage to get big them, wide them. So this string theory, and finally I am going to talk about the string theory. String theory is not only the theory that anyone can study. We have to control our minds to get to the quantum gravity, quantum mechanics, and quantum physics. If you learn all these theories, you can get all the theories, which is called the theory of everything by Stephen Hawking. He was also a great scientist, done many works on black holes. And the string theory can also be applied in black hole, but we have to use quantum gravity plus plus that quantum mechanics, then it can be done in black holes. Thank you for listening my video.